Please state your name and occupation for the court.
Okay, my name is William Jacobs. Sorry, I'm a bit nervous.
You don't have to be nervous. You're doing the right thing. What is your occupation?
I'm a graphic designer.
Oh, that's great. You were so artistic.
Objection. Assumes facts not in evidence.
That's true. How would you know that? And what does it have to do with this murder trial?
I'm getting to that, Judge. I need to clear up a conflict of interest for the jury before I continue.
Oh, here it goes.
William, will you state for the record whether you remember me or not?
I didn't, right, when you first walked out, but now I can definitely tell you're Kate Masters.
That's right.
Wow, what a coincidence. We went to Wooster High together. We had like 3 classes together senior year. It's been so long.
It was 4 classes, but who's counting?
Objection. Was it 3 or 4?
It sounds like maybe she was counting.
That's true. Withdrawn.
I can't believe it's you, Kate. You look like you're doing well for yourself.
Thank you. You're not too bad yourself. Judge, permission to treat the witness as cute.
Oh, you know that's granted, honey.
Isn't it true that we never dated, even though all our friends said we should?
Objection. Hearsay.
I'm going to allow it. These two would look cute as hell together, like peanut and butter.
I guess.
That's true, yeah. People did say that about us, but shouldn't we talk about this case? I didn't actually see which person stabbed first, but...
Yes, all business. I like that. But I'll ask the questions here. Are you aware that trial lawyers make a lot of money?
Oh, I guess so. I never really thought about it.
It's like a lot. A lot, a lot.
That's great. I'm happy for you. I don't really care that much about money myself. I just want to be able to help people, you know? That's why I agreed to testify today. I saw the footprints in the blood trail that was leading away.
I love helping people. That's why I got into law in the first place. Help the innocent, you know? The money is just a side effect, and I use most of it for, you know, charitable causes and stuff.
Objection. It's obvious where this is going. Just get on with it.
Sustained. Just tell him how you feel, Kate.
What?
Sidebar, Your Honor.
Fine.
I can't just tell him how I feel. I missed my chance when we were in school. It's too late now.
Of course it isn't. Didn't you see how he's looking at you?
Really?
Yes. Just stop talking about yourself so much and focus on him.
He's right. You just need to make your move now, or I'm declaring an immediate mistrial. Step back.
What are you doing on the night of tonight, after the trial is over?
I don't have any plans yet. I wasn't sure how long this was going to go.
Do you want to see a movie or something?
Objection! Cliché!
Sustained. The defense will come up with a better date idea.
Do you want to go bowling?
Objection! This is a second chance at true love! Do you know how rare that is? And she's blowing it with this crap.
You're on thin ice here, Missy.
Just come back to my place?
Too forward.
I don't know. The thing I always want to do on a date is get tacos and play pinball, but...
Now you're talking.
No, we can't.
That does sound fun, actually. I love pinball.
You do?
Yeah, don't you remember? It was actually the first thing that you and I ever talked about.
I'd like the record to indicate the witness has a great memory.
The record will so indicate.
Is it not true that I'll be ready around 6 if you want to pick me up?
Yeah, that sounds really nice.
This court is in recess while the defense prepares for her date. We'll reconvene Monday at 9 a.m. and I'll want a full report from the defense. And then we'll get back to this ugly business with the knives and the stabbing. Adjourned.